And here's a story you might have already shared on your Facebook page. Vladimir Putin was arrested in West Palm Beach. We're not talking about the Russian president, though. Rather, this guy, who apparently has the same name. Police say he was arrested after he began yelling at a grocery store worker. He refused to leave when asked. He now faces charges of trespassing and resisting an officer.